Iran's IRGC leader, Major General Hossein Salami, dismisses U.S. threats, stating Iran is not afraid of war. Meanwhile, Iranian-backed militia in Iraq, like Kataib Hezbollah, suspended operation against U.S. bases to prevent further attacks.